Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot and today we're going to play DinoStorm. This is an online MMO TBS kind of game. It's free, you can go and play it and download it right now. You just play it in your browser, so I don't know why you download it. I will link the game in the description as always. And we're going to get a move on. I have already got a character called Hat Woman, because I tried to record this in the past and I did it full screen and you can't record full screen because it's crazy. So I've got my little window and I'm going to load up Hat Woman and I'm going to show you a bit of DinoStorm. For those who haven't seen it, this game has been requested a bajillion times, to say that probably the most requested game of the past year or so, because it's free, it's online, there's loads of dinosaurs, and this is my dinosaur. I can't remember what I called it. Ooh, gold, beautiful gold. Tomorrow, see, I haven't been doing this. I need to do this because I want a beautiful outfit. That's really all I want. Thank you. Okay. There's a World Cup event and stuff, we're going to ignore that. What I want to show you first, well basically this is the game. That's my dinosaur, Butterbinky, obviously. And we've got a couple of attacks, we've got like a jump attack and a rapid strike attack. I don't know what this... Ah, he's got a Triceratops! Why don't I have a Triceratops? Whatever. If I go down... I've not played this in a few days, so it's kind of... Okay, I've not played it in about 2 weeks, so it's somewhat confusing for me right now, but there is a DinoStorm. That's what we're looking for down here. I want to show you guys the other dinosaurs. This is the dinosaur you start with. You start on this. It's like a coelophysis kind of thing. There's one thing I need to point out. The music in this game is phenomenal. It breaks my heart. It's beautiful. It's actually beautiful. It's stunning. Anyways, yeah, coelophysis. Wait, no, that's not unlocked yet. I don't know why I'm riding. But you can have a look at all the different dinosaurs. So there we go. We've got the Centrosaurus. There we go back. Oh, right. And a Coelophysis. Now, you have to either get to level 10 and purchase these for gold, or you can get them earlier if you spend these blue things, which I assume are like, you know, purchasable. Oh, it is a Coelophysis. Purchasable currency. Obviously, it's a free online game, so they need to give you ways to spend your hard-earned cash. Parasaur, lololololololofus, very spiky, unnecessarily, but, eh, what are you going to do? They don't really go, I'm not going to lie, they don't really go for maximum realism, in case you can't tell already. But it's still pretty damn cool. I don't know what that was. Is that a T-Rex? That was a T-Rex, that's like the biggest one. You have to be level 20. What else we got? We got a Pachycephalosaurus. Again, with unnecessary spikes, but still looking awesome. And you can get different colours and all this kind of jazz as well. What have we got here? We've got a Brachiosaurus, the spikiest Brachiosaurus the world has ever seen. And finally, we have what I believe is a Carnotaurus. Yeah, I really like the Carnotaurus. It's actually my favourite. Look at these little horns. They're adorable. Right, anyways, so that is the DinoStorm. Now, I'm currently working on a quest. Oh, I have a reward, apparently. Thank you. I'm on this quest to fill this barrel with water or something. It's very confusing for me. Oh, I want the See how you get different colours and all that? Oh my god, it's a Carnotaurus. And all the dinosaurs, all the animals in the game are all prehistoric animals, so they're just Smilodons and Megatheriums and all this kind of stuff. It's really cool in a lot of ways, it really is. Is that the quest done? That might be the quest done. Ah, beautiful. New chapter 3. Because I filled a barrel of water, apparently. I really can't remember. It has been a while since I played this. Some gold coins. Bloody Nora. Just keep giving me things. More fame. Don't know what fame does, but I want it. Okay, they're like my... Changing your appearance. Upgrade any dinosaur to level 5. Complete 5 quests. Visit now. Dino skin art store building. Where is it? Track. I want to go there. Let's go there. Right, we're going to get this quest first. Bloody Nora, offer help, what's up? Prepare fish traps, okay, we can do that. No, I don't want to do this, I want to do other things, more exciting things. Okay, whatever, onwards. It's an alright game. I've not really put a lot of time in it, I'm probably like half an hour in or something like that, just over half an hour. It's fun enough, I can't say I'm ever gonna... Okay. Oh. cool. I can't say I'm ever going to sit down and really get into it and fall in love with it and play it all the time and stuff. I'm just not. I'm not big on MMOs in general anyway, but it's an enjoyable game. And it's got dinosaurs in it. And I think it's the first game I've rode a dinosaur. In a long time anyway. Okay, so I've done that quest, but let's track back to this one. And follow this down here. Hoorah! There will be combat. Combat? There will be combat. I promise there will be combat at some point. Oh god. They look like giant metal condoms. What's going on? Surely they must have realised when they put these together that they do look like mesh condoms. Which I imagine is a very painful experience for anybody involved. Is that PG-13? Does that count as PG-13? I don't think that's too un-PG-13 anyway. Active place, repook. Oh, right, okay. Let's go do this one while we're here. Because I am curious, I've not seen this though. I've seen the dinosaur skull, but I haven't seen... Oh, new creature to show you guys. So over there we have a Brontops. I'm going to kill it just so you see it. Oh, sorry Brontops. Level 1 Sapphire. Don't know what that means, but I want it. Cool. Boom. 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 So this is Dino Town. Shocking, I know. Who would have thunk it? But I think it's called Dino Town. It's a lovely place, full of dinosaurs. There's footballs everywhere, right? Because of the World Cup. And you have to throw the football at people. Like, just throw it. Ooh, a saddle store. Look at the fancy saddles. Leather saddle. Ooh. Ooh, you get like daily faint bonuses or something. Oh, I can purchase it. Oh, I want that one. Oh, I can afford it. I'm gonna get a new saddle. Totally not a waste of my money. It looks the same. Oh, no, it doesn't. It's a little bit blacker. Oh, cool. Okay. Totally and utterly, what's this? Title store. The loner, the kid. Aha. It's like my childhood in two titles. Onwards! What's this? Oh, express store. Oh, it just lets you buy things when you're on the way. You can buy fireworks, which is fun. And this looks like the skin store to me. Stop it. Stop it. Don't tell me these are for the dinosaurs. Because I'm going to cry. This is awesome. Oh my god. I didn't know. I had no idea you could do this. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to buy a new skin for our dinosaur. Not this one, but I do want to look. No. I like the tribal one so far. I'm liking the tribal one. I don't like that one. Head. I think tribal's still winning. Tribal's still winning. I think tribal's going to win. I like the green. Oh, that one's quite nice. Oh, no, let's go for that one. Oh, it's check page one. I'm getting really excited. I can't help it. I had no idea this existed. I really didn't. Body. Okay, lengthwise striped. Purchase. Yes. So much cooler. I'm beautiful. Right. Quest ended. Do I get reward? Yes, give me things. I want delicious. Ooh, XP. Give me. Yeah, my woman's called Hat Woman because she's a woman. Because. Shut up. And she's wearing a hat. That's about my only. Oh my god, look at the Carnotauruses. Hello? Look at it. Why is that so disgustingly awesome? It makes me upset. Look at it. I want it. Why don't I own that yet? I might have to. I honestly might have to play the game. Like. Follow the blue. I don't want any blue footprints. I just might. I might have to just play the game long enough to get myself a Carnotaurus or something because it's so cool. Anyways, I'm at a somewhat unfortunate stage where I don't really know where I'm going. Oh, what's that? Let's go to Carl. We don't care about this group quest. Let's screw that quest. No, I don't want to abandon it though, really. What's going on? Okay, so we're doing chapter 3. How do I upgrade my dinosaur? I think I did it. I don't know what I'm doing. This is crazy. It's so detailed. I don't want to... Oh my god, can I change my hat? How do I get a new hat? Visit store. Ladies and gentlemen, Let's go get ourselves a new hat. Hat woman must have the greatest hat in the land. Ladies' luxury clothes. That's precisely what I'm looking for. Apparently it's not. Premium range. No, I want... No. Ooh, a bandana. That's not a hat though, is it? Hat woman needs a hat. Buck Norris. Cowboy hat, sombrero. Did everyone else see that? It must be done. It simply must be done. That is the most ridiculous looking thing in the world. What have I done to my lovely character? No, why? Oh well. Reward, please. Thank you, please. I know it's ended, but you're not letting me turn it in or anything. Give me blue. Oh, god damn it. Screw you. I'm gonna abort the hell out of you. Right. Okay, 5 quests in Dinoville. Oh, yeah, sure. Visit Peggy Warren. Where are you, my dear? Where are you? I'm here with my pink top hat and my beautiful dinosaur to save the world. Oh, the top hat. Oh, it's making me physically upset. It's awesome, but I just wish it wasn't pink. But it's the only colour available. Why not black? Why not be classy about it? It's a goddamn top hat. You're meant to be classy. Attack bullying entelodons. Now, entelodon. Something like that. You'll remember, I actually have one of these in... Follow. In Jurassic Park Builder. I believe we actually have 3 of them all together. So I get to show you guys some combat. I don't really know what any of that does. Just boosts my damage. So you got a jump attack and a normal attack. Now it goes up as my dinosaur levels up. What is that? It's a cactus. And we've got a little heal spell which takes a while to level up. Oh, stop showing off on your bloody Triceratops. Actually, I think it's a... It's not a Triceratops, is it? I can't remember what it is. It's not a Styracosaurus either. Anyways, young Brondops, what have they done? You know in most MMOs, you'll go on, right? And if it's slightly busy, sometimes you'll be walking around quite a lot looking for enemies to kill. With this game, they've just spawned thousands of them. Absolutely thousands of them. They don't care. It's awesome. Oh, that's what I needed to level up. Ooh, exciting. Attack! Wait, we'll do the jump attack. Hey, you stop killing my targets. I'm watching you. Jump attack! Whee! Oh yes. Oh yes, that just happened. Okay. Quest done. Wait. Oh, it's like a group quest. Oh, cool. Okay, so we're working together. It's just a strangely popular game this year. I've seen... Ooh, what's that? Entelodon pack leader. It must be destroyed. Assist me! Assist me, friend! Where are you? I thought you loved me! Extra power! Use it, be powerful. There we go. God, I'm actually getting my ass whooped here. I'm gonna heal up. No, not yet. Bloody Nora, this thing's got some power behind it, doesn't it? Crikey. Looks awesome, though. I'm gonna heal. It's gonna be a close fight, this. I'm not that confident. Do I have anything in my inventory that'll help? Okay, that's not helpful. How am I doing? I might just about make it. It's gonna be close. Oh no, I've got more healing. Bam. Yeah! Screw you, Entelodon. Bloody Nora. Right. From now on, we're going to stick with the normal ones. The ones that are nice and easy to kill. Why does everybody have cool dinosaurs except me? Well, I'm getting a lot of these booster things. Attack! What level am I? 4. We might go to the dinosaur and we'll see what I can get. I don't see any world in which I don't try to stock up on at least one cool dinosaur whilst playing this game. It just doesn't seem likely to me. I just realised that Entelodon wasn't actually part of the quest in the slightest, and there's absolutely no reason to attack it. Oopsie daisy! A lot of these sapphires though. I thought these were like secret currency. Well, it doesn't look like they are. Look at him! Look how much cooler he is than me! I want to be cool! This feels like when you go to high school for the first time and you're sitting in the playground and all the big kids are walking around with their, like, no uniform if you're in year 11 and all this kind of stuff. And you just felt tiny and irrelevant, and that is exactly what this feels like right now. It's a hell of a process. Taking ages. I'm just gonna steal all the sapphires. It's not like they're a challenge, you'll die in about 2 seconds. But still, I want to feel special. 46% done, we're getting there, we're getting there. Although we've kind of run out of things to kill. I will help you. See, I'm helpful, I do things. Oh look, see what I mean? If in doubt, throw loads of them at the game. Why the hell not, eh? Why the hell not? Now, I don't know what this is going to look like for you guys. I am playing this on a tiny little screen. If you want to go play this yourselves, you can make it full screen and get like a really good view. And it's an alright looking game, considering it's a browser game and stuff. But I can't record it like that. I did record the first half an hour of Hat Woman's Life, but only realised afterwards that the recording basically freezes as soon as I go full screen, so top stuff! So this is actually recorded, otherwise I'm really going to be annoyed at the world. Lots of DNA. We're nearly there, we're nearly there. 84%. Come on. Come on, lads. I may be little on my little coelophysis, but goddammit, Butterpinky's got heart. That's all that matters. He's got heart, he's got moxie, kid. He's got moxie. Bondop's taking some serious hits. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. My booster's run out? Oh no! I have like a billion of them, don't I? Do I have a billion of them? Or is that the time left? I can't tell. Oh no, I don't. I think I wasted it. Oh well. Get reward. Thank you. I like this. You don't have to go back to the woman or anything. You just kind of click this thing and it gives you stuff. Okay. Let's go back to the dino store. Where's the dino store? Visit dino store. Nope. Okay. Dino store, dino store. It's back this way, isn't it? Saddle store, title store. So many stores. Just so many ways to buy weird little things. Saloon, warehouse, town hall, dino bank, dino store. Triforge, auction house, dice casino, slot machine casino. Weapon tech store, dinosaur implant store, dino doctor, combat equipment store, gun store. Basically, let's think of as many things as we can that would cost money and throw them into the game. I mean, Dinoville, not Dino Town. It's fun. It's something. Special event has not just begun. Special event has been going on for many a week. Let's see what we can do. If I can get, like, a cheapish dinosaur, say it's going to cost me a quid or something, I'm willing to take that bullet. For you lovely people at home. Oh, look at what I have. I want it. What can I get? I think I'm still going to be quite limited. Quite level 15. I can only really get the Centrosaurus. With 5 of these. Oh, I have. Oh, I picked up 5 of those. Oh. No way. Okay. I'm pretty happy with myself right now. Pretty damn happy with myself. Oh no, I moved my recording box. Apologies for that. Don't know why it moved, but it did. Thank you. Oh, and another. Thank you. Okay, now. Let's see if we can level him up. Required materials, 4. I have 14. Oh. Okay. Let's go level up our Centrosaurus. This way. Oh, we're adorable. Hello. We are Centrosaurus friends. Let's be friends. Fine. Fine. Never let you run away. We could have been lovers. This blue thing is useless. It just keeps popping up. Looking for target. Looking for target. Looking for target. You found it a minute ago. What's that? So cool. So disgustingly cool. Do you have a pink top hat, though? Do you, hell? You ain't nothing. I think the sheriff is like an in-game player, you know. Oh my god, last time I came on, there was nobody on. This is awesome. Okay, they're actually not. I thought that was a person. This is a store. Okay, whatever. Everyone's got beautiful dinosaurs except me. What have you got? A Pachycephalosaurus is there. We have a Centrosaurus. What's a Triforge? Oh god. Science is what it is. We're just gonna ignore that. That's much too much for me. It's science. Let's leave it at that. It's a little bit of science. We're gonna ignore the chat because I'm pretty sure they're not speaking English. So that's not what they mean to say. Okay. Upgrade. I gain strength, vitality, and endurance. Yay! Oh. Okay. It's from level 4. I need to be level 5 before I can upgrade him to level 5. Right. Okay. At least I didn't spend any real money. That's something. There's a quest down here. Let's nip over there, see if it's anything exciting. I really just wanted to show you guys a basic overview of what DinoStorm's all about. I think I've done that-ish. We'll probably come back and play it again in the future. It's not going to be like a regular series or anything, but every time I've got like a free sort of spot, then we'll, what do you want me to do? Deliver ew. I don't want to deliver things. What do I look like? I'm going to goddamn Ceratosaurus. What do you want from me? Ceratosaurus. Centrosaurus? Centro... Why do I keep forgetting what my dinosaur is? What's wrong with me? Inventory. Leather saddle. Main menu. Profile. Centrosaurus. That's what I thought it was. Why am I getting confused? I'm getting confused between Centrosaurus and Carnotaurus. Right. Okay. We're going to end it here. Because I think I've run out of things to show you, otherwise than boring fetch quests. But we might be back down the line. It's a fun little game, and I am in a pink hat, pink top hat, and I'm riding a Centrosaurus. So that is intrinsically... Why am I still moving? Stop. That is intrinsically pretty damned cool. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.